this is 2019 Fall BSM.
This weekend was a lot of fun. I got to experience a lot of new friendships and also deepen some of my existing friendships. And we got to talk about unity and learn really how just unity in the body of Christ is very important, and expanding it outside of the body of Christ as well. He has done great things.
He has done great things. Don't wait till your senior year to do the BSM Fall Retreat. We've learned so much with the three circles and the evangelism session. We learned how to be intentional with our dating habits. We learned so much about community with Travis Cook. He's a phenomenal preacher, and it's just an amazing time being out here.
God's doing some big things here. I love getting to worship with my fellow brothers and sisters. I love getting to go out on the lake and get to swim and paddleboard, but I also loved just getting to have fun with them, like during the free time, and getting to know people that I don't necessarily hang out with, and getting to meet new people and make new friendships. It's really easy when you're in a setting like this all together. So I really appreciate the BSM for just giving us an opportunity to gather, have fun, and just fellowship, and we get to worship together. So. And God, He calls us to live in community, and the BSM really helps you to do that, especially on campus, because we're so divided. You know, we have people in their majors doing different things and having to be with specific people all the time, but the BSM unites people that are from every aspect, every walk of life, every major on campus, and brings them together to where they can fellowship, obey the Lord's command, but also just have fun doing it and learn so much. When we are walking in community, we learn so much more, and it's easier to walk. It's not easy to walk alone.
I definitely recommend the BSM community for any student at ETBU, as they just really make you think about your life and your relationship with God. And not only that, but also they incorporate like fun events and do a lot of fun things.
And spending time with your community, your fellow ETBU people, your brothers and sisters of Christ, and just enjoying God's creation, whether it's at night seeing the sunset or trying to wake up in the morning to see the sunrise. But I recommend coming to the ETBU BSM Fall Retreat and ETBU BSM in general, because it's helped me grow in the last 4 years of my college life, and I should have started my freshman year.